In the great primordial rivers, 300 million years ago, swam a strange, plankton-eating paddlefish. They were huge, over 150 pounds, over 6 feet long.
Paddlefish!
All right.
There he is!
They are still here, an ancient fish in a modern world.
They're a big fish, and they're really neat-looking fish, so they spark a lot of interest in the public.
But in Texas, the plight of the paddlefish is not good.
The species has been on the Earth 360 million years and has been able to survive most other natural cataclysms, except the impacts that man has brought.
Dams built throughout Texas have cut off the paddlefish from their natural spawning grounds, and heavy commercial fishing pressure left the paddlefish up a creek.
The big moneymaker is in the row for caviar. Paddlefish are a strong competitor for sturgeon.
By the late 70s, the paddlefish in Texas had all but disappeared. They've been listed as a state endangered species, and a 12-year tagging and restoration effort has begun. Since 1989, a million paddlefish have been dropped into East Texas rivers. The small fish that don't become lunch will grow large. Downstream, studies are being done to determine human impacts.
Areas that are still not inundated can be saved. Maybe in some cases new areas could be created. And with careful monitoring of the species, hopefully we'll get it up to levels where it won't be on that endangered list anymore.
I think we've done everything that we can to ensure the fact that the species will survive in Texas. And I'm very hopeful that it will.
On the Neches River near Orange, I'm Kevin Benz.